The fatalities from the coronavirus in USA rose to 11 with 129 reported cases. US President Donald Trump on Thursday asserted his administration is working very hard to keep the numbers as low as possible. In a tweet, Trump said that it was their quick response of closing borders that has kept the cases in America lower in comparison to other countries. The coronavirus outbreak, which first originated in China in December last year, has infected over 95,000 people and resulted in more than 3,200 deaths worldwide.